spin it back to the line for Chara. Far circle, Patrice Bergeron for Chara. One-timer save, rebound, score! Bruins buzzing, Savard scores. Bruins take a 1-0 lead. Blue line, Newman, shot save, Thomas. Rebound, shot, stop, rebound, score, Derek Roy. The box, Bruins are back at full strength. Buffalo 0-for-2 on the power play so far today. Derek Roy for Chris Drury, stop! Jochen Hecht shoves it into the net. Merrick, center ice, Savard off the glove. Axelsson gains the blue line, gives to Murray. Drop pass back to Stewart, shot save, Miller. Rebound, score! Bruins get it in! With no time left on the clock, will it count or not?
The player on the clock, that's in the right corner of your screen, and whether this puck crosses the goal line before time expires,
absolutely.
Clearly it does.
Absolutely, no doubt about it.
We'll figure out.
Jay Axelsson for Mark Savard, out with Glenn Murray. Savard to Murray. Savard takes the return feed and tipped it. Miller makes the save and then pushes it. Savard, who he thought was encroaching on his crease, and he probably was.
Interesting style.
A stick on it. Now the Bruins break 2-on-1. Savard and Murray, 2-on-1. Ludman back. Savard for Murray, for Savard. Late man, Mara. Miller makes a spectacular save. Oh, what a stop by Ryan Miller. How did that not go in?
And sort this out and end up with a puck. They get a 2-on-1, and it ends up being a 3-on-1 because Paul Maric gets up the ice. What an unbelievable stop by Ryan Miller. He's made a number of them today, but none better than this. That's a great 2-on-1. Savard delivers it to Murray out high. Now Murray has the opportunity. One-time it or go back to Savard. Opts to go back to Savard. Miller makes.
Center ice, Lashoff missed it. Paille in with Drury. Paille shot, Thomas save, and he holds on. Slides it to the blue line, but not out. Didn't get enough on it on the backhand. But then gloves Kalinin's dump out of the zone. Axelsson, offensive end. Axelsson holding Murray to the front of the net. Shot, save, rebound, Savard. Stopped by Miller. Mark Savard with a great chance on the rebound. Miller somehow got back for it. Marco Sturm for Boston. 4-for-11 in his career. Sturm on Miller. Score! What a shot by Marco Sturm. Over the blocker shoulder, Bruins take a 1-0 lead in the shootout.
This was the move he wanted to make on the shorthanded breakaway when he got hooked by Kalinin back in the first period.
A little Vanek tries to keep this shootout going. Vanek against Thomas. Vanek shot. Thomas save. Bruins win.